up, you guys? It's your girl, Andy Reactions. Today, guys, I'm on this music journey. We have Miranda. We have Miranda, all kinds of kinds. First time I ever reacted to this artist, so let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. And your girl will keep jamming on this music journey. First time ever, so make sure you guys put more titles in. Hey, let's go. Let's see what she has to bring to the table when it comes to music.
Bars. I take a break and think about the past. When I stood up in geometry and everybody stared at me, and I tossed my test into the trash. I scratched off my number while hitching out under that bush league population sign. Ever since the beginning, to keep the world spinning, it takes all kinds. At some point the finger let ignorance linger. If they look in a mirror they find that ever since the beginning, to keep the world spinning, it takes all kinds of kinds.
To make a family. You got the sweet kind, you got the innocent kind, you got the mean kind, you got the dreamer, you got the mechanic, you got the father figure, all kinds of love, all kinds of caring. And we all got a little bit of craziness in our family. All of us. Be kind. This world could be so cruel, but make sure you are the kind one in this world. This is like a bluegrass country. This is like a family gathering. This is like a family-oriented music put into one. Definitely got the skeletons of the closet, Congress, cross-dressing. Got the addict, mother. I mean, all kinds of kinds. The freak show, like... drug addiction, It takes all kinds of kinds to make a family, definitely. I do believe I heard some noise. Didn't know what that was. But Miranda, first time ever react to her, you guys. Let your girl know how you guys feel. Definitely was a nice one. I mean, definitely with her own type of twist. She showed everybody love. I mean, all the smiley faces, all the kind words on the message of it, and the type of kinds. And this was a nice one, you guys. Definitely. But you guys let me know down in the comments if you guys want me to keep rocking her and your girl keep jamming her. Definitely can't go wrong with family. I mean, some families, they drive you crazy. They might annoy you, irritate you, but you gotta love them. You gotta love them. Especially the ones that's lucky to have one. Especially. Because some of us aren't lucky to have some. But you guys let me know down in the comments. I mean, your girl was a badass in heels. Let's go.